family book, family history, is from 800 years old, 811 this year, and we didn't find anything, especially when the church was built. So going around, you see this church is typical. When the Plato's had a little bit money, they built something. Even if it was 1700, even if it was 1300, even if it was 1800. This is born very late. When we renoved the renoved, and we have to build everything new, it's, how you call it, renoved?
Renovated.
Thank you. And I'll take my head off. And we found that all these
flash. You doing okay, Tosh?
Yeah.
There's like powder here, and it's honestly creepier than the coffins.
There's powder on the walls out there, too.
Steht auf ihr Toten und kommt fürs Gericht. Bitte in Englisch von euch beiden. Also, steht ihr auf ihr Toten und kommt fürs Gericht, wir hatten das gerade schon mal. Get off you dead people and come to the last.
It's last court, justice court.
Wow, good. Okay, court, we're going to come.
The court?
You know, last court, no.
Final judgment day.
Yes. Come to the judgment day, you can say also.
Pretty good. So now the toilet, if you want to look in here.
The other door.
But one of the things I have to show you.
That's a way, isn't
it? What our laws say, we need to go into the church.
And we have to look up there. Yeah, you can still see.
That's scary.
That was in Ankunft. Hier oben kann man noch sehen. Und hier kann man in den Wänden noch sehen. Hier, and over there, there were two wooden parted and the carvings were then put them on. And on top, there were the children in the house. About more than the. Okay.
And how long were the people in this room?
That was from 1669 to 1800, and about 18 people. And it was the carbon, the wonderful thing we are still on there, and the other one is this one.